while making the rounds. I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my baby down. Shot her down, then I went to bed. Well, I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Woke up next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. And in the high joint taking the pill, it walked a sheriff from Jericho Hill. Willie, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack and shot your woman down. Yes, so oh yes, my name is Willie. If you've got a warrant, you better read it to me. Shot her down cause she made me sore. I thought it was her daddy, but she had five more. Early next morning around 9:30, I saw the sheriff coming down the line. That sheriff yelled as he cleared his throat, "Take him on, you dirty hack, into that district court." When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a freight train, they hauled me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They stuck me dried up carcass in that New Jersey jail. Commenced to look about. About 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree, and I shouted, "Naughty, naughty!" The judge smiled when he picked up his pen. 99 years in the New Jersey pen. 99 years underneath that ground, and I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. All you hotheads, listen unto me. Stay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. Yes, what a night tonight. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna be here until about 5 o'clock this morning.